Despite the serious calamity, we have succeeded in taking forward our activities in many spheres. The pandemic threatened to derail the young generation's learning process, but institutions and teachers quickly adopted new technology and ensured that there was no break in education. By conducting not only free and fair, but also safe elections in Bihar, which has high population density, and in union territories of Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh, with difficulties of access and other challenges, our democracy and the Election Commission have accomplished remarkable feats. The judiciary found help in technology and continued to function and dispense justice. The list is long.